T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition and liftoff of the Atlas V with Juno on a trek to Jupiter, a planetary piece of the puzzle on the beginning of our solar system.
Picture roll program is in progress. Vehicle body rates look good. Booster PU has gone to fixed angle shoulder confirmed. SRB chamber pressures have plateaued. Gun rolling off. Signatures look good. RD-180 operation looks excellent at this point in the flight. Mach 1. SRB chambers continue to roll off. Max Q. Booster's throttling up, right on schedule. Engine response looks good. Booster PU's gone to closed loop control. Looking for our SRB throttled down momentarily. Engine continues to operate well. And booster has throttled back. Looking for SRB burnout soon. Chamber pressures have plateaued on the SRBs. And we're beginning to roll off. And BODA has been satisfied. Vehicle is starting back up to full thrust. And we have solids 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 jettisoned. Visual indication that all solids have separated well. And the booster has begun its roll for spacecraft thermal constraints. Rates look good. Plus and battery voltages are stable. And the vehicle has now gone into closed loop steering. And booster PU is also on closed loop control. Engine response looks good for the set mixture ratio. Current altitude is 45.8 miles in altitude, downrange distance 69 miles, velocity 5,413 miles per hour. Coming up on our RCS pyro valve activation, it is now fired. System's now pressurizing to flight levels. We've begun our 2.5G throttle segment. Engine response looks good. Current altitude is 60 miles in altitude, downrange distance 118 miles. Velocity is 6,983 miles per hour. Coming up on our next mark event will be payload fairing jettison followed by the CFR jettison. And we have payload fairing jettison and CFR jettison. Boosters throttled back up to full thrust. Engine response looks good. Now accelerating at 4.7 Gs as we work our way to our 5G throttle segment. Boost phase cooldown is underway. Now throttling to maintain 5 Gs. Pogo pyro vent has been fired. And begun throttling to 4.6 Gs in preparation for BECO. Boost phase cooldown is complete. We have BECO. Engine shutdown looks good. We have retros and stage separation. We have LOX and fuel pre-start. RCS GN2 purge firing is underway. We have ignition and full thrust on the RL10. Centaur closed loop steering has been enabled. Small body rates associated with closed loop steering. Vehicle tank pressures are being ramped down as expected. Centaur PU has been commanded to oxidizer rich fixed angles for the early part of this 6 minute and 2 second burn. Current altitude is 112 miles, downrange distance is 589 miles, velocity is 14,318 miles per hour. Range track shows the vehicle right down the middle of the corridor, making excellent progress.
I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene.
That's all right, I don't mind a bit.
They've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes on the limit.
Are you getting a TV picture now, Houston?
Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're out here with you now.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Yes, sir.
Houston, this is Prelude. Houston, this is Prelude.